Guys, welcome to part 16.
For sure, this is the finale. I thought the other one was going to be the finale, but I forgot how long this match was.
Okay, so I have 3 pinfalls, and Big Show and Little Brother, they have one.
I finally got my 3
Man, I didn't even control this one match.
This
one
over?
Oh, shoot. Oh, I lost my money. We got 9 minutes and 30 seconds left in this champion of champions champion of champions match. Oh, shoot. It's every man for himself. It's every man for himself. You gotta watch your dad, dummy. I'm not just gonna let you win. Like last time I let you win. Dude, why do you always think you're gonna pin the Big Show?
What the heck?
That'll keep you down. You're not gonna get that. You got one pinfall, you're not gonna get another one.
Oh, and a strong hand. Headlock.
8 minutes till this match is over. So long. Especially when they start using like 20 minutes. She's a computer, what do you want him to do, Dan?
He's the pin, this could be
stupid ref, why you count so slow? In the cutscenes he counts super fast. In the cutscene he goes 1, 2, 3.
What a brutal man!
This has to be the final part.
Here we go.
Yeah, that's not gonna get any worse. Dang, look how much momentum he's got. They're trying to get that all back at times. Why do they keep glitching? Man, you make the freaking Big Show get up. What's wrong with you? Who opened the door?
Okay.
I thought I knew the door.
You guys got the mail, right?
Yeah. There's all like papers and there's one thing for mom. Yes, I have 4.
Thank you.
Sure don't care. Isn't it false count anyway? And we've been in the ring the whole time. So free and
Irish, quick!
Failed.
Look at the spring behind those stripes! Such an awful front left. Again! And that was a huge shot!
Yeah, I'll show you your winning.
Kenny breaks up the count. My gosh, there's so much on the line here.
Well, let's go to champion and champion. Don't let Big Show get a pin. Get up, John Cena.
Josh Emma?
Yeah. Yeah. I win. I win. No? How'd I cheat?
To WrestleMania for these three champions. Wills were tested. Bodies were battered.
I thought we were all bleeding.
But we finally have a clear-cut winner. But first, let us show respect to the loser of this match. In third place with...
The Big Snow?
He doesn't deserve respect. He's a loser.
Champion.
Yeah.
So what?
A
win's a win.
So. And you cheat. World heavyweight champ. I learned a long time ago to stop staying your way. Because you'll charge through anything that's between you and your goal. Not a big fan of your lack of maturity. You've once again shown that heart and determination can move mountains. John Cena, on behalf of World Wrestling Entertainment, I acknowledge you as the champion of champions. Thanks, Vince. These two guys gave me the fight of my life. It feels good to win such an important match on such a historic night. Say what you want about Vince McMahon. The guy's got good taste. This title is a great replacement for the one some big moron destroyed. But in closing, I want to say that if anyone doesn't think I deserve to be champion of champions, if anyone wants to step up and challenge me, if you want some, come get some.
No.